On the Vuhledar Front, after attacks like moths headlong into fire by invaders, with numerous convoys destroyed, this convoy, along with its crew, survived. However, in the bad, it has unlucky, sorry, it must be said that in the luck, it has unlucky, after surviving the suicide attack, the group these vehicles had huddled together, squirmed, and suffered serious losses again, presumably. From anti-tank mines. The Vuhledar Front continues to be the aggressor's hell.